guys, we are here again. It's the Howlers Corner. I'm here with Upumba, and this is Ukugumbula Zomnyama. We are at the Italian Experience. They said lost in what, Gonje?
Lost in translation.
Yes.
Yeah,
so we are here. Yes. So we are here, guys, to see Gusi Velekamba. You know, it's style umlahlo. People are dressing up. More than anything, it's just about the music, right?
Yeah, guys. It's music and fashion today. So this. So nifaka kahle phakathi wena mangabe ukona ngitsenga tickets sikhona thina nje kuzokhobisa kancane ukuthi ubone ukuthi what was happening actually ku Italian Elegant Experience 2023 lost in translation. But guys, as in, stay tuned, sinani phakathi umbulazi omnyama uniphethele drip check and I'll be looking into the music side of things. But as in,
we got this, man. Let's go.
Sharp, we howling.
Sister, nuggets are my melody.
So, what are you representing today?
No, we're here just for our guy, Picat Italian. I've known Picat Italian for quite a number of ages.
Alright.
Yeah, so I used to host him. Like, I belong to underground movement, so I love deep house. So, that's why we're here. Okay.
So, what do you call style in the Pitori lingo?
What is it?
Style. With the Pitori lingo, what do you?
Ah, charo ke charo, what do you want? And what do you feel? What is it? What is it? What do you want? It's true.
All right, Brian.
Ucabanga nje Italian Elegant Experience over the years.
It's legendary.
Yeah.
I went to the celebrate to Picat. Say it out.
Yeah. Udlal fana.
Angidlala manje after party and then 63.
Yeah, oh, all right. So shortly abantu mabakufuna bakufollow up njama.
Giftana DJ both Instagram and Twitter. Giftana DJ.
Hola, e radio nusasa khona.
Angikho. I push up, man.
But we miss you, though. Have, enjoy the show. Italian Elegant Experience, guys. Yeah, we here with the, our guest DJ for the night. Thank you. I'm gonna sell this shit.
Blessed, my brother. How you
sharp,
doing,
sharp.
Man?
How are you, man?
I'm good. I'm blessed to be here.
Welcome to the country. How has it been so far?
It's been beautiful, beyond beautiful. You know what I'm saying? Even with the powers of your own drops and all that stuff. It's been beautiful, man. Everybody's been treating us so well.
Uh-huh.
The food has been great. You know, weather's been beautiful as well, man. Uh-huh. Even though it's your winter time. Just having a good time. My wife and I were enjoying ourselves.
No, thank you, man.
Yes, sir.
So lastly, what can people expect from your set today?
Wow, it's going to be soulful. You're going to hear a lot of Kemetic Just songs.
Uh-huh.
You're going to hear the Lounge Lizards. Probably a couple things I'm working on that haven't been released yet, some new music, and some proper South African good house. You know, some stuff from Artwork, some stuff from Dave Rising, June Jazzin'. I mean, we're going to make it work today, man. We're going to have a good time. Looking forward to it.
No, nice, man. Can't wait to hear your set.
Thank you, bro. Thank you for the interview.
Thank you, man. Right, please enjoy South Africa.
Love it.
Sure. All right, guys. We are at it again. Hola. Nice. And we are here with Vic Lavender, the legendary, all the way from the USA. How are you, man?
I'm good, brother. You?
I'm okay, man. How are you finding South Africa so far?
I love it. I miss it. I love it. Love it.
Are you planning on coming to recite this?
Well, I'll be here quite a bit. I know I'll be back in December, so yeah.
Okay, lastly, what can people expect from your sets?
Good music, man.
Nothing but good music.
Nothing but good music.
Okay, thank you. And last, where can people follow you?
You can follow me on my IG, Instagram page, and also my Facebook page as well.
Okay, right? Thank you, man. Nice for the chat.
Italian experience, you can see the guys, they are proper, they smell good, girls are looking good, fine. It's quite a good party, he always does it. We appreciate what he does for us, music lovers. This is big and this is nice. I see the legends are here, Kemet, Vic is here. We're really happy, we're just gonna have some fun.
The people are happy, guys, as you can see for yourself. Please follow us on Howler's Corner. It's the Howler's Corner. Please follow and subscribe.
I'll definitely do that. Let's go, baby.
You heard it here first, guys. Mr. Hustle, we are at it again. The Italian experience.
I'm here with Ubito. Injaya, maybe we are a KZN. It's a win. Italian elegance experience. Tell we follow.
I have been following it. It's my first time in Namhlanje.
All the way from KZN.
KZN KwaZulu eThekwini Dubane CBD. Messes of House amagenge. Mina ngi Deep House Outlaws, ngi Deep House Fraternity Pop-up Store. Itholakala e161 Montenegro Street eDurban eThekwini CBD every Sundays from 10 to 6 p.m. That's all I can say.
Bonjo sisubani.
Thabi Seng coming from Soweto.
Ubekwa yini la namhlanje?
Umculo. I'm just here for audiogasm. Lots of audiogasm. Sigqoke amapijama womdanso. Umculo omnandi. We know ukuthi Italian experience never disappoints.
I'm with Uboy Sanza. Sho mfowethu.
Sanibonani, yo, awuthi amshap kunjani?
What do you think about the state of deep house nje like country manje?
I think it's amazing. I think it has grown a lot. I think it's diverse. I think there's a lot, man. There's a lot of positive. Hey, Kningo Kuhle. So yeah, I'm impressed. I want to join them. I want to release Nami. I want to get back into production. So yeah, I just think it's amazing.
Okay, no, first. So if you chayayo, ibona ikula since kuza nama international artist ngap.
Yeah, most definitely. I think sesifike to a point where we've established our own sound, yet deep house, you know? There's a sound that's unique to Ikazi that's gonna grow, I feel is gonna grow and empower Amajita and everyone that we, you know, think they're doing well or in the future look up to. I think nje into ehamba kahle
uthabo. Okay, lastly, what would you wanna say nje nge-Italian elegant experience according to, since you've been supporting for years and where it is now?
I mean, I don't know how Picat does it, ne? Mara, there's enormous growth every single time. No show is like the other, like the previous show. Please teach us, write a book. Yeah, I think it's amazing. I don't know how he does it, but it's amazing.
As we are closing, we cannot close without hearing what is your experience tonight? How are you feeling tonight?
Very emotional period for me. I can't even be inside. I've been standing outside for maybe 2 hours now. It's very emotional. I can't believe what is happening actually. God is good. The higher power is good. I'm very appreciative wonke umuntu ozile wasupporta. Must remember it's winter. Imampara. All the odds are against us, but the working a corner and I can't even believe the time. Ukuthi akashayi no 9, but we don't have space. I'm stressing. Yeah, but it's happening and yeah.
So Godshot, it's Godspeed, Godshot.
Godspeed.
So about the fashion and the people, what do you think? Did the people pull through? Are you disappointed? Are you happy? What's happening?
You can see as well. With yourself. So everyone is looking, you know? Everyone is looking.
We're dashing.
Magnifique.
Alright.
I'm the only one who's looking like a nyaupe.
For now. But also, we'd like to give thanks for the opportunity that you've given to the Howler's Corner. Guys, follow Ed Pickett, the DJ. Follow his events. Follow everything that he does. It's the Howler's Corner once again. We are closing out with a bang. It is DJ Picat the Italian.
It is happening. If you are not here,
you're missing us. So thank you for having us.
Thank you. Thank you, Howler. Thank you, family. Thank you, friends. Thank you to everyone. That is supported. Thank you to everyone that is here. I appreciate you. I love you and I'm very humbled. Godspeed.
We appreciate it, guys. Godspeed. We add it again. It's the IEX Lost in Translation 2023. We add it, guys. Guys, the Howler's Corner, we added once again. This is our closing time. We had a great time, don't you think?
Yeah, we had a great time. Begumnandi, guys. We talked to some international DJs. And I'm at the Ripuako.
My trip was fine. But I feel like people didn't pull through, though. But they did. They kind of did, but they didn't. But they did.
Oh, is it not what you expected?
It's not what I expected at all.
But they were smart.
They look nice. For the events, they tried.
Okay, I know.
They came through, they pulled through for the nigga.
I know, siyabonga guys. It's been an eventful day, it's been an elegant day. But manje isikhathi ukuthi yazini sivale. Ivale mfana.
Ah, ivale mfana.
Izosichatha nabantu.
Izosichatha. Well, my, it's time for us to have fun, yeah. To experience the Lost in Translation. Yeah. Let's go get lost.
Yeah,
what do you think?
Asamba.
Let's go get lost.
Shapa vethu. Hola.